A whole fleet of Nautiloids. How many true souls have passed through this place?
I'd love to, thanks.
No one's stopped me yet.
Descend. Prepare.
General Thorm was attacked. The order to evacuate given. You should not be here. I conclude you are one of the attackers. For a thrall. You could merely get in the way. Go on, make yourself useful somewhere. If you cannot manage that, just stay out of the way.
Gather yourselves. Soon, we march to victory.
The end is coming. Do you feel it?
Violence hasn't gone unnoticed. It's about to be returned in kind. Tempers are rising. Tempers are rising. To fight.
My aim is true.
Brine pools, but empty of tadpoles. Unusual. Harvesting all the larvae indicates they are getting ready for something big.
Hurry now. The city calls out for salvation. The chosen are my heart, and you my many hands.
Mind flayers and civilians, side by side. This must be where they infect and transform those they kidnap.
The device does not react to your presence. The device releases a stream of fragmented memories and emotions. All that remains of the pod inhabitant's former self. Courage. The device does not react to your presence. You remember the shattered windows of Alterel's High Cathedral. The burning black sky of Avernus beyond. In its horror, the blood war unites you. Tiefling, dwarf, and elf alike huddle behind the shields of your paladin order, waiting for salvation. But when it comes, disunity, the returns, delirium, mania, laughter. His mind broke before the end, and he was laughing uncontrollably as the skin fell from his face. Your lungs burn with the dry heat of the fires raging about you. Pain, desperation, pain, terror. Cultist, this pod pulsates with a man's voice cries out through the thick smoke. Raven Guard. Amusement. Curiosity. Though the pod is empty, traces of psychic energy still linger about it. And memories of its former inhabitants spill into your mind. You see the streets of Baldur's. Thank you. Your tadpole forms a telepathic connection with the device. Every mind flayer in the room calls out hungrily from its... But there are others in the pods. Those not yet infected, not yet elithid, terrified, desperate to escape. The device is open to your tadpole's command, to your authority.
Gaith machinery, cold as the sea of night, alien as time to the astral plane. Avert your eyes, close your mind.
Hammer's gonna fall.
Ah!
Aye, aye.
Hells. I didn't think I was going to make it. Thank you. I owe you an explanation. Much more than that. But first, please, the others, the ambush. Tell me they survived. You've heard some of it, I'm sure. That I froze, or broke, or some other lie that is kinder than the truth. We were ambushed by cultists, yes. And then I heard her, their false god, whispering promises in my mind. I would be a paladin again, with a god's purpose, a god's power, everything I needed to protect my people. And all the while, the cult tortured them. They fought and ran and died around me while I imagined myself their savior. By the time I regained my senses, it was too late. I did not just surrender to the Absolute. For a moment, I welcomed it. I fell short of that mark in Avernus, and even so, it was not so bad as this. I won't make excuses. I can't make amends. But I know something of what you came to do. I want to help, if you'll let me. Ketherick is below. He thinks you're no longer a menace. Descend and show him how wrong he is. If there are any more survivors to be found, I'll find them and lead them out of this place. They have you. Go, my friend. Please, let me do this much.
This place is an illithid stronghold. Let's finish what we came here to do and get out.
Of many hearts, one soul.
That pod, is that Mazora inside?